Over 1,500 farmers from 17 villages here in the Rajkot district in Gujarat have come together to form a company called Saurashtra Swanirbhar Producer Company, which essentially promotes farming, doubles the income and also helps in increasing the produce. What we understand, we are here in one such a center where essentially farmers from all the 17 villages bring their seeds for test before sowing, and this in a way helps them to plant the right seed, which is one of the reasons for good produce. In fact, what we also understand, there are two more such centers here in the Amreli district as well as Rajkot district, and more than over 2,500 farmers have benefited with this company because the market price what they get for 20 kg per bag is hardly anywhere between 600 to 650 for these kind of seeds. But when they come here, after the quality test is done, the market, the company here gives them 900 rupees per 20 kg. So with this, in a way, they get over 200 rupees more the income. And with this, what we understand is that over the average income of a farmer has increased nearly by over 25 to 30,000 rupees over the course of this 1 year. When we spoke to the company officials concerned here, with the help of Reliance Foundation and with the help of the Gujarat government, what they say is that they are going to open more such centers across the villages here in Gujarat so that more farmers can benefit from this company. This is Isha Shah for Mirror Now.